for more notifications.
Now let's see what are the rank booster tips. Okay, if you follow these techniques, your rank be improved. Okay, so first technique is insert. Insert is really very important. In most of the cases, the questions will be directly asked from insert book only. So insert is really, really important. And next important tip is paper attempting strategy. Paper attempting strategy is very much important because we have many questions, negative marking and limited time. Now let's see what is the paper attempting strategy. We all know that there are three different subjects. Start solving question paper in this sequence. Okay, first chemistry and then first chemistry and then physics and then mathematics. In this sequence you need to solve, okay, and you need to give 30 minutes for each paper. You need to give 30 minutes for each paper. Chemistry 30 minutes, for physics paper 30 minutes, for mathematics paper 30 minutes. Okay, just 1.5 hour you need to give 30 minutes each for each and every subject, and you need to start solving in this sequence: chemistry first, second is physics and then mathematics. And after this, what you need to do is in this first 1.5 hour solve easy and moderate level questions. Okay, so in the first 1.5 hour start solving easy and moderate question. Again in the second round, solve chemistry, physics and mathematics, but this time you will give 20 minutes each. Okay, totally 1 hour. 20 minutes for chemistry, 20 minutes for physics and 20 minutes for mathematics. Okay, and at this time you need to solve difficult questions and tricky questions. Okay, this is the technique. So if any time is left after this, it's your wish, you can just go and solve the section which you like. Okay, so an important tip is, most of the students, we all know that there are three subjects: maths, physics and chemistry. And most of the students, out of these three subjects, they'll concentrate on only two. This is absolutely wrong method. Don't do that. That there is sectional cutoff of 10%. That is, in every section you must at least get 10%. Okay, and total cutoff is 35%. Okay, in entire paper you must get 35%, and in each paper you must get at least 10%. Okay, so don't just concentrate on two subjects, concentrate on all the three subjects. Okay, for giving best videos for you people, me and my team is working so much hard for you people. So yeah, please support us, subscribe and hit the bell icon, and also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end, and all the very best to your exam. Thanks for watching.